Triticale is a hybrid of wheat and rye, and as a result, it assumes many of those crops' qualities. This grass will grow 30 to 40 inches tall and is sometimes baled as forage before it reaches maturity. If grown to maturity, triticale is used to make animal feeds and for human consumption. Triticale alone does not produce desirable baking flours like those made from wheat. It can, however, be mixed with other flours and adds a nutty flavor to some baked goods.